Quiero solo alabanza poderosa. Doy a Dios la adoración más gloriosa, la más excelente ciencia, para Él la mayor obediencia. I want only powerful praise. I give to God the most glorious worship, the most excellent science, for him the greatest obedience. Dios no quiere de ti un poquitín. Él te ofrece bendiciones sin fin. Dios te ofrece toda la riqueza que no puede entender tu cabeza. God doesn't want from you a little. He offers to you endless blessings. God offers to you all riches that your head cannot understand. No te sirve aprender si al necio no haces entender. Todo lo de Dios malogras. Si salvar un hombre nunca logras. It is useless for you to learn if you don't make the fool to understand. You waste all that is from God if you can never save a man. No seas ya más árido desierto. Debes alentar al que vive muerto. Millones de ciegos viven en pecado. ¿Cómo es que vives en error echado? Be no longer an arid wilderness. You must encourage the one who lives dead. Millions of blind ones live in sin. How is it that you lie down in error? Recuerda que Dios tiene todo el poder. Haz que su fragancia abunde en tu ser. Solo en su fragancia está la belleza. No tengas más basura en tu cabeza. Remember that God has all the power. Make his fragrance to abound in you. Beauty is only in his fragrance. Have no longer trash in your head. Tu cabeza tenga el pensar del Padre. Deja que su ciencia sea siempre tu madre. Esa es la forma para ser feliz. Así no serás un pobre infeliz. Let your head have the thinking of the Father. Let his science be always your mother. That is the way to be happy. That way you won't be a poor, unhappy one. Por todas partes, a Dios voy buscando. y su ayuda y su fe esperando. En todas partes yo toco su puerta. Por eso a mi alma nunca miras muerta. I am seeking for God everywhere and waiting for his help and faith. Everywhere I knock his door. This is why you never see my soul dead. Heavenly Father, I pray for my listeners. Let them seek you more and more everywhere. Let them wait and expect in faith your help. Everywhere, let them knock the door of your heart, which is Jesus Christ. So this way, they will never be spiritually dead to you or for you. Heavenly Father, I want the best from your heart. For my listeners, may theirs be powerful praise all the time for you. In the name of Jesus Christ, I pray. Amen. Through the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah.